The repair of the hernia can be done by the natural tissue in that area. But as we understand that the reason that the hernia is formed because the tissue in that area is weakened. So when we actually attempt to make and repair by the existing tissue, we may not get the adequate strength in the muscle. So in order to increase the strength of the muscle, we have to place this mesh on top of the repair to be able to increase the strength of the overall abdominal muscle wall. Now, the mesh is having some good aspects and bad aspects. The good aspects are that actually it will be able to increase the strength and sustain the repair. But there may be certain small problems as to in which plane the mesh is kept, and that may lead to issues in the long term which have to be taken into consideration.